Hi guys, another incredible magician fooler, and you can do this effect with a borrow shuffle deck. With a borrow shuffle deck, the spectator can think of any card in the deck. So, but before you shuffle the deck, okay, I don't look, please think of any card, okay? I don't look, so don't let me see the cards, and then put on the table and tell me when you have done.
Okay.
Okay, so please cut about half of the deck and complete the cut, and then count 20 cards face down. So don't let me see the cards, very important. Don't let me see the cards, count face down. Okay, so I don't know the top, I don't know the bottom card. Okay, and then at the end, you can take the packet. Okay, so take the packet. I don't look now. I look away. Okay, so now I want you to think of your card and pass from top to bottom the same number of cards of the value of your card. For example, if you are thinking of a three, you pass three cards from top to bottom. Okay, pass from top to bottom the value of your card. Okay, the card you are thinking of. And tell me when you have done. Okay, now please think the color of your card. If your card is a red card, you put your packet on top of the packet which is now on the table. And if your card is a black card, you put your packet on the bottom of the packet on the table. And please tell me when you have done.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Now remember, you shuffled the deck. You have taken 20 cards from the middle and so on, okay? And now I try to take your card, okay? The card that you are thinking of, okay? You are only think of one card, and please try to send me with your mind your card. Yes, I think, okay, I think I have, okay. For the first time, what's the name of the card that you are thinking of?
Six of diamonds.
Six of diamonds. Turn over the top card. The six of diamonds. Exactly. And this is a true miracle with a borrow shuffle deck. Okay? Thank you.